Welcome to Municipal Cemetery of El Refugio. It's November 2nd, All Souls Day in the United States. And here it's El Segundo Día de los Difuntos. And we have, right at the beginning, we have vendors. I've ridden my bike before. Well, this is an exciting first. This is the best road in town, thanks to our mayor. As you see, we have vendors on the side, vendors in the house. And vendors in the entrance. Well, this is how we celebrate. And who do we have here? We have Kike. Buenas tardes. ¿Cómo está? Bien. ¿El negocio está vendiendo? Amen. Okay. Family Barrientos is selling. This is the entrance to the cemetery. And people paid for the privilege of selling. Smells good. I wish you could smell all the good food. For Facebook, see? Facebook and YouTube. Margarita isn't selling this weekend. There's too much going on with the Miss Chiquitita contest. Hay panes. Sí. Todo bueno. Ah, mire. Pepino, rábano, todo. We have our police friends are here. Things to drink. Here's the price list. Different beers, Coca-Cola and Powerade. Ah, yeah, golden beer. I think it's a knockoff of Coors. Yeah, sold a lot of stuff here. It's going on 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Dios le bendiga. Choco Fantasy. And look what you can do with a banana and chocolate. Peanuts, cookies, crispy things, all sorts of goodies. Hermana Elsie, cocinando. Hola. Ay, no va a hablar. No tiene lengua. Ay, qué niña. Qué niña. We have típico El Refugio. Let's see what we're selling here. Más panes. Yo no. So.
Hi.
¿Cómo se llama estos en español?
Remolacha.
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 Beets in English. Bueno. Chicken. Pollo. Repollo. Red chicken. Ah, mira. Mire, cosas.
Relleno.
Yeah. muchas cosas.
Uy. ¿Qué quiere que lo saque uno aquí tocando los
dinero? $10 por cuántas pupusas, por $10.
¿Eh?
Más pastelito, pastelitos.
Va a contar con los pastelitos, ve, tomate foto ahí, ve. Que se va con los
nadie está quieta. ¿Qué es el secreto de hacer pasteles? Necesita ritmo. Pa 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 pa
pa pa
pa pa pa pa pa pa pa pa pa pa pa
pa.
Así se
desecha
papa
y mucho aceite.
Y así se bueno.
¿Qué es esto?
Pincho.
Parece bien.
Venga,
de sandía.
De sandía y de maní y de galletas.
Ah. Lujos salvadoreños. Y aquí, Chucho, bien dormido. Comió mucho, ¿verdad? ¿Verdad? Ay, no habla. ¿Qué tiene? Yum, yum. Come. Come. Esta tarde va a ser famoso en YouTube. Come on, coma. No quiere. ¿Qué? Muévese, es video. ¿No? Es video, no es foto, es video. ¡Ay, ay, 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 ay! ¡Baile! 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 No cementerio. Let's come inside and see what's happening on the inside. Now tell me, how many cemeteries where you live are so colorful? Okay, so part of it is some of the balloons that they're selling. Look at all the stuff you can buy here. I don't know what it has to do with decorating the graves, but... Okay, we got noisemakers. Well, that's a sunshine today. Let's just use this one as an example of how pretty they decorate things. Look at the flower arrangement on top. Also, it is plastic or paper, but they do have some live flowers. And other people have graves that are not quite so fancy. But it's been cleaned up, dirt's been shoveled up on top, a few flowers, the name repainted. Grave of a person who may have been young when he died. Lots of glitter, lots of color. Another more simple grave, died November 2nd, 2006, Hector Cárcamo. And this is our Day of the Dead. Different levels of entombment. But whether you're a rich person with marble, a mausoleum, or a poor person, just a simple cross, the families respect their dead. I don't know how much they are into the origins of All Souls Day, and they think that their relatives really come back and not to haunt, but just to check and make sure that people still remember them. I'm getting gawked at. Who is this guy with a camera? It's a fairly good-sized cemetery. We're a fairly good-sized town, and I imagine a lot of people have died and are going to die that are going to be buried here, including yours truly. Nothing fancy for me. Another pretty one with tiles and tile cross, fenced in. Let's keep people out or keep the resident in. Very clean corner here. I've been just walking through the crowd, telling the old joke, how many people live here? Getting silly answers and then telling them, nobody lives here, everybody's dead. bad jokes. But everybody's having a good time. It's not the kind of sadness you see. People aren't all dressed in black and mourning and crying. Even though tal vez, perhaps, speaking Spanish, somebody died recently. I'd love to read the names to see if I know the families. Well, I left my bicycle in care of the people in the first house on the corner. I'm sure they've watched it faithfully. So I think I'll fold up my camera and head back to the house. So, happy Day of the Dead, all of you. Hope I'm not here too soon. Huh, it's my niece. Nice. There's Catherine. See, my bike is still here. Safe and sound. Está guardando mi bici.
Sí.
Bueno, bueno. ¿Qué tiene? Pincho.
Sí.
Pincho, estoy aprendiendo. Gracias.